Allah says, you better try to hold on as best as you can away from the haram. Remember the words of your Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When somebody commits adultery, when somebody does the ultimate shameless act, at the time they're doing it, they're no longer a believer.